Tatia Berenshoren.
Now, first of the local skaters, Abzal Rahimgaliyev.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing Kazakhstan, Abzal Rahimgaliyev.
Mozga Abzal Rahimgaliyev, Shahrada, Kazakhstan.
Here in Almaty at the Kazakh Academy of Sport and Tourism. 24-year-old in his first Universiade. What a reception he's getting. Writing to Wants to Live Forever by Quinton. Second part of the combination.
Want to live forever. Who wants to live forever?
Huge height on the triple axel. That one really got the crowd going early on in this competition. Abzal Rahimgaliyev. Putting everything into that.
Abzal Rahimgaliyev, Kazakhstan.
His best so far this season. It is great to see so many kids in the crowd today. The skaters of tomorrow picking up their inspiration early.
Good job, good. Good job.
Rosanna Marante. Quite right. Good job. Not really the only misstep in that routine. Triple flip and then the triple toe loop. Nearly coming off of it. he smashed his personal best with that one. That's all you can ask. We've seen it time and time again over the last 2 days. Competitors really stepping up, giving their best, doing their best. Caesar's best, personal best, falling left, right and centre. So now the all-important scores.
The scores, please, for Absal Rakhimgaliyev. The short program score, please. He has earned in the short program 68.22 total points, which is his new season's best and brings him currently in second place.
So into second place at the moment is Rakhimgaliyev. 68.22.